Hey everybody, MC Codex here. I have just begun this world. It is going to be the survival world. Sorry if there's a bit of lag, but it's still rendering, so give it a minute or two. Oh, block lag. Yep, there we go. Okay, sorry about that. Wait, what? Okay, I am going to be chasing logs all over the place, I can tell. Oh, achievements, that's right. Need to check for achievements. Taking inventory, now drop that. And there we go, getting wood. Sorry, I kind of like the achievements. It helps me keep track of where I am. I'm going to let that one fall. Sorry about the block lag. It should slow down the farther I get into the series. There we go, see? Less now. But this will be a very boring episode, I'm sure. It's just going to be me gathering resources and materials and hopefully building a house and all sorts of stuff. I'm playing this in 1.8.9 at the moment. Whoops. See? Block lag. Sorry. There really shouldn't be that many difficulties for the first episode, but as I say, I'm going to be gathering resources, going to be hopefully building some kind of shelter, which is, of course, why whatever you do on your first day. Sorry. Whoops. That went weird. Ooh, pig. First things first. Crafting table. Ah, come on. There we go. Now, me, I don't like wasting my time with a wooden sword. I mean, you're not going to use it very long. You're going to replace it with stone as quickly as you can anyway. So I figure use the wood, make a pickaxe. Ooh, cool. That'll be useful. Torches and all sorts of good stuff. Nice vein. Sorry. A little hungry right now. Haven't had lunch yet. Going to be grabbing some materials. Maybe, I don't know, but hopefully I'm going to be moving this series along very quickly. I intend to do a bit of building and mining and stuff off camera, because I like a couple cave exploration videos in a series, but if there's a lot of it, I just don't find that very appealing, and I get the feeling I'm not the only one, so this will be just... I will probably have one or two or three videos about that. Max, I'm hoping that this won't be that long of a series. So, where did that pig go? This way. I am sorry, Mr. Pig. Don't look away. It is your time. Your time for greatness. And for your meat to be in my belly in a moment. Let me grab you as well. Ooh, squid. They really aren't that useful, except for dye. But hey, I got four pork chops. That's pretty good. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to be gathering resources and wood and probably playing through my first night. I will probably have to find some sheep somewhere. Where is this, near a jungle? No, darn. Well, it might be, but I can't tell right now. But yeah, this is me getting lost and not knowing how to find any of my stuff. I need more stone. Sorry, I have been playing this for a while and I still forget to grab a lot of stuff. So, I'm not exactly sure what to talk about now, but probably, I'll just tell you what my ideas for this are. Episode 1 will probably be just mining and gathering materials and resources, building some sort of shelter. Episode 2 will be probably gathering on that and getting deeper into the mines and trying to get a good shaft or something to get the diamonds necessary for a nether portal, although I may just avoid that at all and just go directly into grabbing buckets for water and getting some lava as well and just heading to the Nether that way. But I'm hoping by episode 4 to be to the Nether, and after that I am going to wait to go to the end until after I have defeated... I need more sticks. Oh, there we go. After I have defeated the Elder Guardian and all those guys, and I've got myself a legitimate Notch Apple, which I really want a Notch Apple. They are fun, and I won't be able to have them in 1.9 unless I customize the chest loot and things like that, or am very lucky, which I doubt I will be. Oops. I'm going to... Wait, where'd he go? I'm sure it's... There he is. I knew I saw a pig. Here we go. And you die. Okay. Man, there's a lot of pigs around here. I am sorry. I am destroying a whole fa- This is actually a bit cruel. Well, nah, I'm doing it as quickly as I can. They're not feeling much pain. And anyway, they're NPCs. They don't care. Well, I don't think. This may be the Matrix, and all that stuff actually is caring and stuff, but yeah, I don't know what that means. But I do have enough to make a furnace now, and I've got coal, and I need food. So, time to craft a furnace and get all this stuff smelting. And that was the wrong key, sorry. Here we go. And... Okay, there we go. And what should I do while I'm waiting? You know, I think I'm gonna try and find a good spot to... There. I am going to build my house right there, I think. Right on the side of that hill. Yeah, that'll work. Let me just chop this down. Check this. 2 pork chops. That's enough to get me back to full, I think. Yep. And, I'm gonna grab a few more logs and things, because it takes a lot of materials to build a house, and I always wind up forgetting something. And I'd rather this one be... this series be a little bit organized, although it's very doubtful. I am new at this, so the likelihood of me getting any of this organized is minimal, so bear with me, and if, yeah. Okay, another tree. How many logs will I have now? 21, maybe 22? Yep, 22. That gets me 2 stacks. I should probably have 4 stacks before I do this. Sorry about the jumping from spot to spot. It's a little bit glitchy. I should have that sorted out by the next episode. And so, let me think now. Mathematically speaking, math's not my best subject. And... I really... sorry, again. So, yeah, what should I talk about now? I was thinking that after the Elder Guardian, I would take a little bit of a just random exploration by boat or something and see what I could see. And then after that, see if I could find the temple and conquer it and do all that stuff. So as to sort of wrap everything up in the last 2 episodes, making this 8, maybe 10 videos. Because, I mean, vanilla, I will say that it is kind of difficult, but it's not that hard. It does have some very difficult parts. The Ender Dragon is hard, but it's not all that hard. And there we go. 24. 5 to start with. I'm just going to clear a bit of this dirt out. And, you know, I'm actually thinking of, for my next video, it being a mini-game video. I'm thinking of either the Hive, or Hypixel, or Mineplex, or Tallcraft, or something like that. Trying to show off a couple of their things, because I know that a lot of YouTubers actually show those, but you don't know how I will react. And that's my argument, and I'm sticking with it, because I don't have a better one right now. And I figure I'll probably not do things like survival games. I know that Jerome and Bajan Canadian do that, but it doesn't appeal to me. Really, what I would much rather do would be things like Sneaky Assassins, Build Battle, the new one on Hypixel, the Smash, I don't remember what it was called, but it's pretty much Super Smash Brothers. And, yeah, I really need to hurry up. I am very slow. I should have looked around to find a sheep. Silly. That was dumb, sorry. Yeah, I will be trying to get some... I'm not as interested in the long-term minigames. They're fun and all, but they... I don't think I have quite the attention span necessary to play factions or games like that. I would probably do it eventually, but I'd rather, for right now, just do a simple few minigames, like I said, sort of, hang on a second. Are mobs? Okay, it's normal. Why don't I see mobs? Am I blind, or are they not spawning? Hang on a sec. Okay, I still don't see any, but, they should spawn eventually. Maybe it's not, well, it should be dark enough. The moon's out. You know, after I'm done building the house, I think I'll try and find them. Oh, there's one. Never mind. I don't need to find them now. I really don't need an encounter with a skeleton right now. I've got stuff on me. Door. Let's make the door with an axe so that I can get in quickly. Let me block that up. Oh, dark in here. Let me grab a couple torches for you guys. And light it up a bit. There we go, that's better. That's much better. Do the floor now? Yeah, minigames, maybe some custom adventure type stuff. I've seen several YouTubers do that. And I think it would be, entertaining and overall just fun, I hope. Give me some feedback on that. I'm not the best at this sort of thing, as you can tell. I'm very new, but this should be fun. It should work out, and I am going to put my crafting table here and my furnace here. Sorry, ADD. Well, I'm not, but I could be. There we go. Oh, it's that door. I like that door. It's annoying because you can't see anything outside with it, but it's a great door. Yeah. Okay. Oops, sorry. Did it again. Okay, now chest. And put that there and that there. And I will put all of my junk, except for the dirt, because dirt is really expendable. In there. Actually, you know what? I am going to game rule, keep inventory true. I know that it probably isn't that necessary, but I really don't feel the need to lose all my stuff and delay the series by having to work longer to get it all back, and all that would just be a pain and not very interesting to watch. So I figure, yeah, I think I'll just keep it like that. Yes, I know that game will keep inventory is technically cheating, but this is Minecraft, and if you guys want to play it the normal, harder way, no one in the world is going to stop you. Maybe. I'm not exactly sure. Probably no one in the world is going to have a beef with you doing it the hard way. But I am going to do it the easier way. And that will just make the whole thing flow better. And jump! Okay. I have chosen a very bad way to get down. Jump! Oh, did take damage there. And could I make it to my house? Jump! Okay, apparently not if I don't jump. Where did... Okay, zombie. You are dead. Whoa. Must have been some lag or something. Okay, there's a zombie. Any more? Yep, there's a zombie. And there's a skeleton around the tree. Oh. Sorry, glitching out. I had to edit a bit of that. But now I get to the fun stuff. Sorry, I like fighting these guys. They're really... I don't like skeletons. Wait, where'd you go? Mob lag. Whoa. I'm getting wailed on. Oh, shoot. Sorry. That was... You know, I think I have a... Did I? I seriously... Oh, brother. Rookie mistake? That I should not have made. Yeah. I really should think before I rush into a mob of zombies and skeletons. Especially when I don't have armor. I am so used to playing when I've got better stuff that I am unaccustomed to this. I'm out of practice at beginning a new world. My other world, I beat the Ender Dragon and the Wither and all of that stuff before I even built a house, so this is, yeah, I have a tendency to move kinda quickly, but it should still be entertaining, I hope. I am going to make it today, and then I think I'm gonna end this episode on a high note with hopefully no more deaths. But, come on, I died. Oh, well. But, oh, it's almost done. Well, I am going to take out this skeleton. Drop your bow. Drop your bow. Drop it. You drop bones. That is disappointing, and I am disappointed in you, young sir. You are a disgrace to your heritage, even though you're already dead. That was... Oops. Yeah. Creepers. Creepers and pigs. And there's a skelly bun. I will take him out. And there's not a ton around. This may be the same guy. This side. I bet Neil will come out on this side. Come on. I don't have the patience. Out in the sun. Good boy. Ooh, arrow. I will take an arrow. Arrows are good. Arrows are delightfully fun. And this way. Yeah, that should just about... Whoa, what happened there? Sorry. Glitchy first episode. but this should wrap up my video. I hope that you enjoyed. Let me get to my house before I finally wrap up. I hope that you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time. And this will be the thumbnail for the video. Bye!